Johnny Manto showing the feeling, the touch play. You would never give him credit as a touch player. He's a powerhouse. Look at this precision. Just amazing. I mean, he had what we called the point of the century in 2015, and the speed in this rally. When have you heard Ma Long shout like that mid-match in a score like this? I mean,
he's already so dominant.
Shots. The first forehand, we looked at each other as soon as Wang Chunqing ripped that forehand, and the rally continued a good five shots or so. Played a little bit more into the body. Zhang Wujin was almost too fast for his own good in this rally. That shot right there was the second spectacular shot. It was just loaded. I mean, this is an all-star cast all packed into one rally. Hong going for broke after an incredible counter rally. Just a thing of beauty how far he gets, and look at the bend on this one. One more hook shot, steps around, gets low to the ground, inside out. Oh my goodness, that is just spectacular play.
Oh, would you? Look at that.
Oh, my goodness me. It's like a West End musical.
Wow. That was the rally of the match.
I'd expect to see that on the WTT Instagram page.
Yeah, I'd like to see a great replay.
That's mental. Again, that chop down the line with the backhand, the French feeling, and then, oh my goodness.
As a touch player, he's a powerhouse. Look at this precision.
Oh.
Five!
That is the best rally of the night so far.
Wow, to witness that. I mean, 33, coming up 34 soon. Ma Long back from surgery. With Trules hitting as much side spin, power, drop shots, everything.
Just seen.
Wow. This is what it's all about. This is is what the crowd comes to see and what makes table tennis so spectacular. The clash here